the salt and the ketchup.
You put on a French fries and on the stick, if you put in the ketchup, you can control exactly how much salt you get in each French fry. Try it.
It's not bad. It's a good idea.
Here's your wallet. Oops, sorry. Oops.